Obviously, ako, I have this theory na kung anong nakalakihan mo at nakita mo sa bahay, that's how you'll be later on. And parang, with my mom, parang, everybody who worked for us, lahat ng kids na pagtapos, most have really good jobs. All the kids of everybody who worked with my mom, ngayon, may mga nurse, may mga ano, yung parang, kasi parang feeling ng mom ko, yung ang pinakamagandang magagawa niya for the loyalty na binigay sa amin was to make sure na maging okay yung pamilya. And sana lahat ng nanonood sa atin na ma-appreciate natin yun talaga. Kasi diba, for every story on TV Patrol you hear of yung minaltrato, yung pinaso, yung sinaktan, there are, I think, thousands more naman na ganito, na happy pakikitungo, na, diba, na tinatrato na parang kapamilya. So, siguro yun yung dapat nating sineselebrate din. And I'm glad you did this also because it gives me the opportunity also na sa amin lahat long term, lahat ng, from, we have a driver na from the time Kuya was 2, so going 18 years. Tapos my other driver going siguro 13 to 14 years. Our cook is 17 years. Ayaw nila umalis lahat. Hindi ganun yung ano. Tapos yung ikakasal na si Cherbel na buong Pilipinas, alam na
yes. Ikakasal
siya. Ikakasal ba't yun since birth talaga with Bim. So parang, I think also, yung ano, we've really become family. Trustworthy lahat. And yun, yung I believe siguro talaga na it's important na mag-maintain ang long-term relationships. And saan mo ba uumpisahan ang kabutihan? If not, sa sarili mong tahanan.